please press on the bell icon and never miss a video from the aesthetic clinics from Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel. Good morning, friends. We'll discuss a very common problem today, which is acne, which starts from the age of like 13 and goes up to the age of even 50 to 60 years of age. So treatments for acne, homemade treatments and medical treatments. Homemade treatments, of course, improve your diet, start exercising if you're not doing it, use the right products, don't put cosmetics which do not suit your skin, don't put sunscreens which do not suit your skin. Be careful with what products you are using or people are using for you in your parlours or in your salons and so on and so forth. Do you have dandruff which needs to be treated? So these are the things which you can do from your end. The medical treatments for acne, of course, to find out the cause, that is primary, because unless you know the cause, you cannot treat the acne permanently. And if the cause is not diagnosed appropriately, the acne keeps on lingering for like years and years. So the doctor is the right person to decide. Treat the acne based on the cause. So if the cause is because of improper diet, improper lifestyle, your doctor will advise you that. If the acne is because of an underlying hormonal problem, the doctor needs to evaluate what is the cause, which hormone is giving rise to the problem, and then the treatment accordingly. If acne is because of reasons which are not known, or it is because of genetic reasons, there are tablets available now which treat it really well. There are creams which the doctor will prescribe, and then comes the treatment for scars, because scars can give you a lot of depression and psychological anxiety if they are really bad. So the treatment for scars depends upon how deep they are. So the deeper the scar, the more stronger the treatment. So it begins from microdermabrasion, which is skin polishing for upper or superficial scars, to chemical peels and derma rollers for medium depth scars, and the gold standard fractional carbon dioxide laser, which is the gold standard for treating deep scars. So acne can be treated properly provided you do the treatment which is advised to you appropriately, follow your doctor and choose, of course, the right doctors to treat your acne. So you don't want to be suffering with this cosmetic problem for all your life. So please decide well and then go ahead and do it correctly. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Dr. Rinky Kapoor. I am a dermatologist with specialty training in cosmetic dermatology, skin surgery and skin lasers. I'm fellowship trained from Stanford University, California, USA, and the National Skin Center in Singapore, which are some of the best institutes in dermatology worldwide. There are very few specialty trained, fellowship trained dermatologists in cosmetic dermatology across India. Come experience the difference in your treatment.
Like, share, comment and subscribe to Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel.